Are you all right driving, Wilson? Only one eye. Don't you need to reapply for your licence?
Well, that's not how it works. You need to inform the DVLA if you have a visual impairment, and they will test you and decide whether or not you're fit to drive. In the majority of cases, it doesn't affect your licence.
Oh, you did all that then?
No. I've never had a licence.
What I like about you, Wilson, is the amount of stuff you know. All of it fucking useless.
Knowledge is never useless.
Weren't much use when I got my spoon out, was it? Or when I killed your dad.